My name is Caroline Mabasa. I'm coming from Dobsonville. My testimony is about my child. Last month, on 14th of January, she got burned with a hot water. So she was burned the whole body. So she was at Barra for 3 weeks. So I want to thank God for what he's done, because she was burned 23 degrees. But the whole thing, it didn't come to her at the baby. So she was burned like this. But the part was left, it was the baby. So when they reached the bar and say if he was burned on the baby, she would be on a higher risk. But still she was still on the higher risk, because when she go to Dobsonville Clinic, they bandage her and discharge her to go back home. So the day she was at home, she got highly infected. And when she was infected, she got like, she received fever, a lot of sickness was on her. So when she reached Barra, she was on higher risk as well, because she was having all of the cables in her noses, in her mouth, everywhere. She was having cables. But the thing that God has done is that God did the shocking thing, because at the Barra, there was also surprised the doctors. The way she was bent, she was supposed to stay at Barra for 2 to 3 months, but she only stayed there 3 weeks. And she got healed completely. She's healed completely.
Can you say Jesus is wonderful?
Jesus is wonderful.
You are the one who fooled, right? Regarding the baby. And the Lord has done it.
Amen.